Hey guys, it's your boy, 7. Oh. Sorry, I bumped the microphone. Well, welcome back to another LBA episode of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. Last episode, we have begun LEGO Big Adventures, which is what LBA stands for. And kind of got a good start. We got two multipliers, which is doubling times four. We found a few, characters. We found all the red hats. We found the multipliers. The multipliers are gonna come first. But since I'm low on studs to look for, we're gonna start doing the levels. Starting off with Port Royal. LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl. There are customs right here. I'm gonna go with Blackbeard. We're gonna need him. I'm sure he would pop up in the roster, but eh. Of course, we are gonna need Jack Sparrow to find all the secrets the compass will lead us to. Alright, here we are. Port Royal, inside the blacksmith. One or two switch characters and start us straight away. Or we can just bring up the whole roster, right? Holding C. Ow. Oh, I need Marty. So to blow up silver Lego objects. Ooh, give me those. Nice. Lots of studs. Anything in here? Nope. Nothing in here I really want. Okay, let's just start. Just a little bit of water. Okay. Okay, give this a spin. Okay, there you go, donkey. We are gonna fight Jack Sparrow in a moment. I just want to leave someone that's not exactly Jack Sparrow. There he is. Here we go. Come on, Jack. There we go. Ow. Come on. Blackbeard. He has strength. And his sword's power is important. Nice. Come on. Bit too easy. Come on. Got him. Okay, now here we are. Yeah. Okay. Nice, we can get in here now. Okay. Go. Perfect leverage. Okay. Ah, and here. Oh. We'll have that fall down. Go ahead. Alright, now what's out here? This is where some of the prisoners broke out. They were in here when the Black Pearl attacked. There we go. Oh, whoa. Climb up. Okay. Nice. A way to get back up. Right, Serena, up here. Okay. It's down here, right? Hmm. Water. Not sure I want to go down there. I don't want to get eaten by a shark. On here. There we go. Right, guard dog. Okay. Right, here we go. Okay. All right. Right, yeah, these blue flags. Gotta get those. Hey, okay. Smash up. What's this? Get going towards the Dauntless, and then we can commandeer the Interceptor. Oh. Okay. Nice. Jack. Hmm. gotta go back. Can't miss some treasures, eh? What about outside? I think they may be outside. No? Oh, wait! I think I know where they are. They're much further ahead. Because, of course, that was the only one. The only treasure there. Gotten all those. All right. All right, let's climb this tree. Get to that second blue flag. Here we go. One more. Okay, come on. You refusing to shoot me? Until I got off. Right. Take care of him. Into town. There's a blacksmith. We can't go back in. Kind of looks like we can because the door is open. Okay, let's find the rest of these treasures. Oh, I see the hot dog that guy needs. Oh, the fish is up here. Nice. Right. Ooh, lots of good studs in there. Down there. Back down then. There you go. And back down. Okay, I'll take that. Yep, can't go back in. Oh, sword, right outside the blacksmith. Nice. Found all the treasures. Nothing that way. Oh, nice. Over here, Serena. I'm gonna need you. Here we go. Nice. That's an easier way. Nice. We got him. Come on. Let's get to the interceptor. One more person, the Dauntless, so it was a distraction to commandeer the Dauntless. Get up there. There we go. Okay. Put that in there. Take these studs. Oh, I was not intending to head back. I was just trying to let go. Come on, let's go commandeer the interceptor by using the Dauntless as a distraction. Okay. Come on. Up here. And go. All right, onto the Dauntless. Okay, I think I got a few more studs. We're breaking that. And yeah, hopefully we'll have more than, yeah, more than 500,000. There we go. Yeah, more than 500,000. Okay. All right, off we go. Nice, look at that. We found the rest of the treasures. Very cool. Now let's take a look at our ship. Not sure where it is. We got it. Nice, blue stud. Very cool. 45 out of 85 gold bricks. Only 40 more to go. Come on, let's head back to the port. And we are gonna head on over to that other place. The place that we use Blackbeard to break in, and hopefully along the way I'll have one million studs. Come on. Ooh, purple stud. Come on, we're almost there. Let go of that. Okay. All right. Yeah, more than 1 million studs now. Heading here. All right. Treasure time 4. Hang on. Sword gathering the studs. Cutler Beckett. Not now, Beckett. Gotta make money. Smashing is just gonna take a long while, so let's just blast. Smash it all. Ow! right back off. There we go. Okay. Davy Jones. Oh, I don't have enough stuff to purchase him, though. I need a few more studs. Alright, come on. Quite a few studs. Let's head back to the central part of the port. Head back across. Just like that. Nice. Okay, then we sand castles again. Million again now. I gotta build this again? That's weird. Yeah, that's weird how it just did that. Let's head over here now. Now everything has reset itself now. The red brick that was right there is probably just now gone. Not down here. It's gone. I mean, I gotta purchase them again. Have some bad guys come up here and give me that. Just hope Davy Jones can come. Cursed Jack. You're gonna need him later. Where's Davy Jones? I'll need him, as he's strong and can go underwater, and sometimes there'll be spots where you need a strong character underwater. Well, where is he? Oh, I see the Queen Anne's Revenge sailing back there. Where's Davy Jones? You gotta be kidding me. I gotta do that again. That can wait. Besides, I don't have enough. Aha! There's Jones. I need Jones. Got him. Okay. Now come on. We'll get more stuff next levels. Hopefully we'll have enough of the rest of the multipliers. And so I can conclude another LBA episode of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you'd be considering hitting the like button, so especially if you keep my channel going, subscribe to miss out any other exciting videos, and I'll see you guys next time.